My name's Neil Wilson. I'm the Senior Project Manager for the University of East Anglia, responsible for delivering the Building 60 new science teaching building and general teaching building at the bottom of University Drive. The science building is by the roundabout where the buses turn round and adjacent to Julian Study Centre. The project has been on the table for almost 2 years now, and we started on site January this year, and we plan to have the building complete by July 2019 with an opening for the teaching academic year of September 2019. So as you approach the building from the outside, there is a courtyard between the Julian Study Centre and Building 60, and leading from that courtyard will be stairs stepping down into the entrance of the building, and they will have concrete and railings similar to those in the main square, and a lot of the architectural features of the building will echo those that are already on campus with exposed concrete and some of the lines that are contained within the Lasdon wall. Once you get into the building, there will be an atrium and a main staircase where students will be able to sit and socialise, where there'll be Wi-Fi and general access. We've also considered disabled access, and we've been in engagement with the Access All Areas group, and a lot of their concerns have been addressed within the design of the building. Along the ground floor, there'll be general teaching spaces, and in the upper floors, there'll be science-based teaching spaces. But the general ethos is that all spaces can be used by any faculty, depending on their needs. We have considered sustainable options. We have looked at locally sourced wood for the atrium area. We've also looked at additives to the concrete to reduce its carbon impact, and we are considering how to control the temperature within the building in the most sustainable way. So the students of 2019-20 will be walking into a brand new state-of-the-art building with fantastic facilities, which will benefit students for decades to come.